coming out of year 12, I kind of felt a lot of pressure to do something that was really going to give me some kind of financial stability. And then I ended up signing up to Box Hill Institute because they had a diploma of sound production. And I knew really deep down in my heart, that's really what I wanted to do. I think my advice would be really know who you are and know what's really important to you. Because at Box Hill, there are so many different niche opportunities.